Assalamu alaikum, dear students of class 8. Welcome to our today's class. Dear students, you know that Kishore Batayan is a very big platform to you. Here, you can ask questions easily. And we, the teachers, are always ready to give the answer to our dearest students. Dear students, I have taken the class of narration in Sangshod TV, Amar Ghore Amar School. Today, I again discuss this topic in this page for your better understanding. Okay, dear students, I see who want to join with us. And those who can't join with us, to share the notification to your friends to join with us. Dear students, you can comment me if the sound is clear or the screen is clear or not. You can comment me. Okay, now let's start our topic. Dear students, okay, today I will discuss with you narration. What is narration? In every language, we need to report comments, messages. You can comment us, is the screen clear or not? Okay, let's start. In every language, we need to report messages and comments, but we can report exactly what a person said. It's called direct speech, or we can give it to our own language, that is called indirect speech. That means the lines which we exactly what another person has said, we exactly print it or see it. That is direct speech, or we can write it in our own language. That is indirect speech. Okay, dear. Here is an example. He said, "I am ill." Here you look at here. You said this is reporting verb. Say this reporting verb, and I am ill, which is in under the inverted comma, that is reported speech. When we turn it from direct speech to indirect speech, it depends on the reporting verb. Okay, if the reporting verb is present tense, then the tense in the inverted comma doesn't change. But if the reporting verb is past tense, then the lines in the inverted comma is changed. Now I will show you this. Okay, now go to the next slide. Look at here. Shiba says to me. Here you see the reporting verb is present form. Reporting verb is, so here I only find the change of subject. I change with Shima. I change with Shima. Look at here, Shima, third person. So here I use she. Here I use she. I is changed with Shima and becomes she, and becomes she, and here you see it be she and nose, and it becomes nose because it is third person she, and here I use nose because third person singular. When we find third person singular, we use s or es with the verb. And look at the another sentence. Roommate will say to you, I don't like it. That means here we find future. We find you find future tense. So when we say change, the verb doesn't change because here we find future tense. That means Ruman will tell you that I turn with Rumana, sorry, Rumana, and become she and do become does, because third person singular she become does not like. Okay dear, now we go to the next slide. I am going to open a new shop. Dear students, when we change from direct to indirect speech, then the first now we go to the first slide. Here we go to the first slide. Here you see I change with Shima. I first person change with the first. If here you find you, then you change with me. If here we find you, then you change with me. But here I see it is I and change with Shima and become she. Dear students, okay, now we go to the next slide. Look at here. I am going to open a new shop. Here you don't find who speaks these lines. The speaker is silent here. Here only I am going to open a new shop. Sometimes you have found this type of, you will have to find this type of sentences. Then what you will do? You have to write the speaker said to the person spoken to. That I become speaker, third person, I become he. He, if we use here said, then the verb will turn into past tense because the reporting verb is past form. So it will be past. He was going to open a new shop. Or you can write, he said that he was going to open a new shop. Here we don't find speaker. Okay, dear? Okay. I see many of you join with us. Okay, the next one. He said to you, the next one, he said to you, he has drawn the picture. He has drawn the picture. So we use told instead of said to. We use told instead of said to. Okay, dear. Now the answer will be he told you that. If you find third person, it doesn't change. Third person never change. Okay, so here we find he. It doesn't change. He told you that he has turned into head, drawn the picture. How can it turn into head from has? You will see now. Now go to the next slide. Dear students, this is the very important for you. When you find present simple in inverted comma, then if the verb is past form, reporting verb is past, then present simple which is in inverted comma become past simple. Dear students, please participate in the class. Don't discuss with you. If you want to know anything, you can ask me, dear. Okay, look at here. If you find present simple and the verb is reporting verb is past form, then present simple turned into simple. Look at here. Rahil said, and that it is a linker. That is used as a linker. Rahil said that. He, why it is he? Because I is changed with Rahil and become he. He liked old songs. Now you turn it, write another lines. Dear students, answer the another lines. Rumi said, I drink tea. Turn it into indirect. Turn it into indirect speech. Rumi said, I drink tea. Turn it into indirect speech. Who can answer first? What will be the answer? Rumi said, I drink tea. What will be the answer? Who can write first? Shoma Dutta. Okay. Okay. Who can answer first? Can you see it clearly? Can you see it? Clear, ma'am. Thank you. Okay, the answer will be Rumi said that she drank tea. Rumi said that she drank tea. Very good. Arif Mahmood Rana, thank you. Niloufar Yasmin, you have to use that. Rumi said that she drank tea. Mohammad Asad Hussain drank tea. Very good. Rumi told that she drank tea. Dilshad Salma drank tea. Maruf Ahmed, thank you. Malika Banu, I speak very simple English. Try to understand, dear. Rumi said that she drank tea. Okay, thank you. Now look at the second one. Present continuous. That means Tasbih said they are playing cricket. Tasbih said they are playing cricket. What will be the answer? Tasbih said that they are become oil. Because present continuous, if we find here present continuous, it will turn into past continuous. And if you find present perfect, and if the verb is past tense, reporting verb is past tense, then present perfect is turned into past perfect. That means Faisal said that, that is the linker. I change with Faisal and become he had lost my turn into his watch. So dear student, now you tried. Rohim said, I have done my homework. Rohim said, I have done my homework. Turn it into indirect. Who will first? Rohim said, I have done my homework. Okay, I am waiting for you. Who can give us? Alpana Nath, ma'am, I need help. What type of help do you need, dear? Rohim said, I have done my homework. Who can answer me first? Who can answer me first? Okay. Who can answer me first? The answer will be Rohim. Rohim said that he had He had done his homework very good. Said that here Niloufar Yasmin, very good. Tasbih said that they are playing cricket. Rohin said that he had done his homework as Kaniz Akhtar. Okay, firstly clear how to change the person. Person is changed. Look at here. If you find first person in an inverted comma, within an inverted comma, first person is changed with the first subject. And if you find second person, there is no example of second person. If you find you here, second person is changed with the second person. Dear student, here is no example. I will show you this after completing this example. Afrin said, I have been working for the poor. Present perfect continuous turn into past perfect continuous. That means Afrin said that she had been working for the poor. Now go to the next slide. And you have to remember that past simple, if you find past simple within an inverted comma, it will turn past perfect. That means, look at here, Adhura said that she had watched the film. This is past perfect simple and it turned into past perfect. Another example, past continuous. If you find past continuous, then it will turn into past perfect continuous. Look at here. Nadia said that she had been making a toy. She had been making a toy. And if you, when you change from direct to indirect speech, this word also change. You have to change this word. That means if you find this, you have to write that. These become those. Here become there. And ago become before. Okay? Okay, I will try to speak slowly, dear. Okay, now go to the next slide. Look at some other words. Come becomes go, thus becomes so, now become then. If you find today, then when you turn it into indirect, you have to write today, that day. Tomorrow, the next day. Yesterday, the previous day. And if you find next week, you have to write it the following week. Must turn into head to. But if we use must in a sentence, that means must, you have to do the work must, then must never change. I will show you with the example. Next, if you find sir, then you have to use respectfully, politely or with respect. And if you find sorry, when you turn it into indirect, you have to write apologize. Okay? Now go to the next slide. Naeem Islam Sahil. Okay. I will speak more slowly. But dear students, our time is too short. So we have to do hurry. Okay, dear? Look at the another example. This is modal auxiliary. That means may, can. Okay, if you find this type of modal auxiliary, then it change into past form. That means may become might. Look at here, he said Rima may ask her. Here he said, that is the linker, and Rima is Rima, third person never change. May change and becomes might ask her. Only we find the change here, may turning to might, because here the reporting verb is past tense. Okay, next one, Rumi said, I will come back soon. Here you see third person doesn't change, but I change with Rumi. And makes she. The word she. Rumi said that she will turn into wood. Will become wood. Go back soon. Okay, now we go to the next slide. Dear students, if you find universal truth, that habitual truth, it doesn't change. Though the reporting verb is past form, but if you find habitual truth or universal truth, it doesn't change. That means, look at the example, the headmaster said, the sun rises in the east. It is universal truth, isn't it? Of course, you know this one. So, you said here, said is the past form, but though it is universal truth, it doesn't change. So, the answer will be, the headmaster said that the sun rises in the east. Now, dear students, write another sentences. The man said, honesty is the best policy. Write it, turn it into indirect speech. The man said, honesty is the best policy. Write the answer. Who can write first? The man said, honesty is the best policy. Who can write first? Shoma Dutta, model auxiliary. Model auxiliary, dear. Model auxiliary is may, might, can, could, shall, should, must, dear, etc., etc. You have to find it in your grammar book in chapter topic of verb, dear. Okay, the man said that honesty is the best policy. Very good, Dilshad Salma. Very good. The man said, go keno bujhi nahi, go SK Samir. The man said that honesty is the best policy. Ma'am, I can't understand Alpana Nath. Alpana Nath, again, I repeat it. The headmaster said, the sun rises in the east. This is the universal truth. This never changes. Every day the sun rises in the east. It doesn't rise in west. So, it is the universal truth. If you find an universal truth, the sentence of universal truth, it doesn't change if the reporting verb is past form. What we say? If the reporting verb is past form, then present simple turn into past simple, present continuous turn into past continuous, I have told you. But in universal truth, it doesn't change. Okay, dear? Yes, it is the live class of class 8 and the topic is narration. This is also related to class 9-10. Okay, dear? The next one, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, Allah is one. This is also a universal truth. So the answer will be, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said that Allah is one. It doesn't change. Though it is universal truth. Sharad Kumar Shikta, the man said that honesty. Very good, dear. Nurun Nahar Parveen, the honesty is the best for policy. Very good. Thank you. Now go to the next slide. Okay, dear students. Thank you for your participation. Okay, the next one. The teacher said children must obey their parents. I have told must turn into had to. But sometimes must doesn't change. Look at the example. The teacher said children must obey their parents because a children must obey. Okay? This task is must. The children must obey their parents. So here must doesn't change. The teacher said that is used as a linker. Children must obey their parents. But the next one, Rima said, I must write a letter. I can write a letter or not. So here you use Rima said that I turn with Rima and become She had to write a letter, because to write a letter is not mandatory, but children must obey their parents. It is mandatory, it is an obligation of you to obey your parents. So here must doesn't change, but in other time must turn into had to. Okay, Shamima Nasreen. Okay, I again speak slowly. Here you see which work is your obligatory, that means you have to do the work. In that case, must doesn't change. Otherwise, must turn into had to. You can do the work or not. In that case, if you find must, then it turn into had to. Okay, dear? The next one, Mahir said to me, I have no friend here in Dhaka. Here, Nilpuri Nilanjana, okay? Mahir said to me, I have no friend here in Dhaka. Here I change with Mahir, because I is the first person and change with the first subject. The answer will be, Mahir told me that he had turned into had no friend here. We know here turning to there. But look at here. If you find the any place, find the name of any specific place, then here doesn't change. Again I repeat, if you find any specific place, here is with any specific place, then here doesn't turn into there. Again you see the another example. Go to the next slide. Look at here. Rumen told Jewel that Rumen said to Jewel, I shall see you there at Malibar tomorrow. Here we also find the name of a place. The name of a place. The answer will be, Rumen told Jewel that I turn with Rumen. That means he. Here I write R. That means Rumen first. I is the first person and change with the first subject. And shall become, though it is third person, shall become would. See him. Him. Here you see, I shall see day. The next day. Now again, here you find the specific name of the specific place. So, there is there. It doesn't change. But you see here, dear, Noyon said, I come here every day. I come here every day. The answer will be, Noyon said that every day. The answer, look at here. Here you find, here change with there. Because there is no name of any specific place like Malibar or the another sentence I use Dhaka. If you find a specific place in a sentence, then here doesn't change. But without any specific place, here turn into there. The next one, dear students. Not clear. Okay, dear students. Raju, I can easily see in my mobile. Why, dear? Raju said, I came home. Look at here. There are three works indicate here. I came home, took bath and ate my meal. There are three activities. There are three activities. All right, ma'am. Okay. There are three activities. Raju said that he came home, took bath and ate my change with Raju and become his. This type of sentence, if you find two or three activities, then it doesn't, the verb of this within the inverted comma doesn't change. If you find two or three activities. Look at again the example. Raju said that he came home, took bath and ate his meal. Okay. Kausar Parveen, ma'am, I am very poor in narration. Dear students, concentrate on it. And you, if you have to practice it more and more, then it will be very easy to you. Okay, dear. Now we go to the next one. He said to me, here you see, modal auxiliary. But if you find could, might, ought to, use to, would rather, had better, it doesn't change. Okay? Look at some example. He said to me, you had better go. You had better go. Okay? But had better, the answer will be, he told me that I had better go. Ronnie said that I might do the work. Here, only I change the subject. Only you see the change of subject. That means Ronnie said that I turned with Ronnie and become he. Because Ronnie is the third person. So it will be he. He might do the work. He said that I turned with he and become he. Would rather starve then beg. So dear student, what you will find? You find could, might, used to, would, had better, would rather. If you find these words in an inverted comma, this doesn't change. You only write the answer just like this. He told me that you turn with me and become I. Second person change with second subject and become I. Okay, dear students. Now, go to the next topic. Nurul Nahar Parveen, Mohammed Mumin. Dear students, try to concentrate. Look at here. Rifat said, I am going to Khulna this week. This is very important. Please, dear students, look at this example. I am going to Khulna this week. We know that this turned into that. But sometimes this turned into the. When? Concentrate here, dear. Rifat said that I change and become he was going to Khulna this become that. Okay? The next one, look at here. Faria said, I have bought this ring for you. Look at here. Yeah, this is an adjective. Why adjective? Because this is pronoun. And this pronoun is used before a noun. For noun, ring, 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 that is noun. And this pronoun used before a noun, that it become adjective. Okay, dear? Before the pronoun which is used before a noun, then this pronoun becomes an adjective. Though this is an adjective, so it will change and become the. Faria said that she had bought the ring for me. Okay. This, that used as an adjective. I can make it clear to you. Pronoun is used before a noun, that it become, this pronoun becomes an adjective. Okay. Next one, Rita said, that is good. Rita said that. When you use that as a linker, then this, that become it. you will find this type of sentences. Rita said that these there turn into it. Okay. Now we go to the Baharuddin. Why boring, dear? Nazrul Islam Sarkar. Dear students, try to concentrate on your topic, dear. That become it. Now we go to the next one. Which is in your syllabus? What is in your syllabus? You have to change passage narration. Okay. Before going to do passage narration, you have to know the basic changes of narration. Today I discuss only assertive changes of assertive sentence. And here I have written some lines of assertive sentence and the passage narration for your better understanding. Now, dear students, try to write with me. Okay, dear? Meena said to me, I am unwell. That means Meena told me, that is used as an anchor, that I become she and am become was. That means the answer will be Meena told me that she was unwell. She was unwell. So I shall not go to school. Here we find full stop. So you can write she also, or you can use and. And that, here we find so. For that reason you can write that is why. And that is why she would not go to school. If you find this type of word, that means so. For that reason, or that is why she would not go to school. The next line, I say to Meena, stay at home, take rest. That means I told Meena to stay at home and take rest. Meena said to me, thank you. What you'll write? Meena thanked me. Very easy. Now, try yourself. I said to you to take, I said to you, take rest, drink lot of liquids. Turn it into indirect speech. I said to you, that means I said to you, take rest and drink lot of liquids. What will be the answer? But thank you, Tarek Muhammad. But dear, now turn it into indirect speech. I said to you, take rest and drink lot of liquids. I suggested, you can write, I suggested, you can write. Okay, you can write, said, okay, you can write, said, both are correct. You write suggested or you write said, all are correct. Nilufar Esmin, I suggested, okay, you can write it. Or if you write said or told, it will not cut. This is also correct, dear. Okay. Nilpori Nilanchana, ma'am. Arekbar Jodi Bolten. Okay, dear. Meena said to me. The answer will be Meena told me. I used told in short form. Told me. That is the linker. I change with Meena and become she. Am become was unwell. And here you find full stop. So you can write use and. And for. So you can write that is why. She shall become would not go to school. I replied Meena. You can use I replied Meena or I told Meena. You can write both. I replied Meena or I told Meena to stay. This is imperative form. So you use to stay at home and take rest. And Meena said to me. That means Meena thanked me. Dear students, we have Now we go to the interrogative form. Okay, dear, we discuss some sentences of interrogative tense. Okay. Oh, we have no time, dear. Inshallah, tomorrow, inshallah, in next class, I'll discuss with you interrogative sentence. Now, look at your homework. Dear students, you have to complete this homework. Our time is too short, dear. Look at here. No interrogative sentence, only homework. Okay, dear students, you have to do the homework. This is up to today. Stay safe and secured. And I hope to Allah, then He will recover us from this situation very soon. Dear students, you don't waste your time. You have to practice your this topic which we will discuss with you. Okay, dear student, this is up to today. Allah Hafiz.